Hello and welcome to the Sunday edition of Crossword Joe. This is Sunday, January 19th, 2020. I hope you're doing great today. And let's get into it. This is yesterday's puzzle, OPEC meeting. Decent time, 15 minutes, 25 seconds. OPEC meeting. It was a nice theme. Let's get into today's. Let's stay on expert again, okay? And let's get rid of sound effects and go to today's puzzle, which is park in the back. Park in the back. Now, my guess is going to be some type of word that goes with pack. And it's in the last part of the answer of each one of the theme answers. But let's begin today's puzzle. European mountain range. I want to say the Alps. We had that yesterday, didn't we? Blank Verde National Park. Is it Villa Verde or something like that? Or no? Hey. Gilligan is a little curious about the different cups I have around here. Let's move him out of the way. I don't know that. Let's go on. Bleating youngster. That's going to be like a lamb, maybe. Kindle competitor. Nook, maybe. Is that still viable? We'll find out. Chilling in a bucket, say. Say on ice. Chilling in a bucket. It's on ice. Scent. Maybe odor. We'll find out. Drink mixer that contains quinine. Okay, that sounds interesting. I wonder what that could be. Looking down, prefix for chamber is like an antechamber, right? So it's going to be a T. Bird on the Canadian dollar is a loon. Small body of water is a pond. Tonic water. There we go. Underground habitat. What is that called? Let's go over here. Journalist server. Okay, chess turn, a move. We have that. Born and bred. So it ends with VE. Okay, underground cave, maybe. Yeah. Okay, word after loose or tight? Loose end, tight end. Let's see, N-D, yeah. End. I was thinking that would be spelled differently, but that's cool. A grain for Pella, what is that? Partner in crime. Partner in crime. Huh. Lawn care shore. Mowing. Pass into law in act. So it's probably going to be rice, right? Wandered around. Roamed. Let's see. Personal assistants might run them. Errands. See, 61 across, not there yet. Let's move on. Graphic design choice. Okay. Saint blank, Saint Paul, Minnesota, right? TV shoot. Gave professional guidance. Advised. No. Let's move this back. And I don't think it's Paul, unless A is wrong up here. See, personal assistants might run them. Huh. Is it two R's? Maybe. Wandered around. Roamed. Because, I'm going to say. Maybe roamed. Gave professional advice. consoled. Boot-shaped country is Italy. Italy. Tournament ranking. Seed. Horror. Local. Horror. Glossary item. Glossary item. Term. Blank to your beautiful. Alicia Cara song. Blank to your beautiful. Oh boy, here we go. Different, I guess, popular culture, whatever. The Reed with Kid Fury, or the Red. The Reed with Kid Fury and Chrissy West channel. Okay. Don't know that. Shopper's document. Shopper's document. Like a list. Screenplay starter. Okay. Foldable beds, cots. Trends upward. Trends upward forever. School break, recess. Aid and abet. That's like a crime or whatever. In this very spot here. And boulevard divider. Let's see here. Could it be a street? Or an avenue? Because it could be ants. No. Going down. Okay, a neighbor of Missouri. That would be like Iowa, wouldn't it? And put some blank in your step. Put some zip in your step? No. Put some pep in your step, because we're looking at pale ale going down. Put some pep in your step. Like unwritten contracts, oral. And absorbent sphere. Absorbent sphere. Like a sponge ball or something like that, right? Let's see. Part of a fork. Part tine. And blank beaver. Probably eager, right? Eager beaver, maybe. In addition, it could be also. Let's just guess also at this point. With 23 down, listen to. We don't know what 23 down is yet, so let's move on. Traditional music genre. Folk? Yeah, because this is going to be oaf. Clumsy person is an oaf. So I'm going to say folk music. Take to heart. Take to heart. Don't know. Let's go down. Antechamber. Loon. Pawn. Ski is a bit of Winter Olympics equipment. Long chore. Care chore is mowing. Pass into law is an act. And web page is a site. And quick tennis point is an ace. So it's Mesa Verde, of course. Mesa Verde. Local mayor or council lady is local. Mayor or councilwoman is local something. Journalist server. Server, I guess it's Adam. Looks like server. I ought to put my glasses on. chest turn is a move, yes. Born and bred. Personal assistants might run them. Errands. Here we go. Partner in crime. Crony? I don't know. Maybe crony. C61 across. Let's see. Do we know 61 across? No, we don't. Let's see. Let's just go over here. With 23 down, listen to. Listen to. Hear out? Maybe? We'll see. Maybe hear out. Let's just guess that. Hollywood preview. A film something. Film. Sample. equals. Peers. And screenplay starter. Screenplay starter. Don't know. Face planted. Say. Don't know that either. Analyze grammatically. Parse. Is that what it is? I want to say parse. But we'll find out. Substantial. Plenty. Enough. Substantial. Substantial. Reduce. Reuse. Recycle. Makes less strict. Eases. Maybe. Put on clothes. Dress. And the way singer Jill Scott, don't know you. Physics is a science. So it looks like we got, well, no, we got that wrong. Science, there we go. Showed again, re-ran, like a television episode, right? A league in which Lua Harris was drafted in Lucia Harris was drafted in 1977. What else could it be now? Let's see. NBA, right? I'm gonna guess that. Overhaul, rework. There you go. B&B alternative is a hotel. And insect in an evolutionary arms race against bats. Insect. Moth, maybe? Pennsylvania City is Erie. Oops. Erie. And Phoebe and her unicorn. Author Simpson. Sorry, don't know ya. Don't let blank to your head. Don't let it go. Don't let it go to your head. The P in, what is that? India? Pale Ale? Is it India? Pale, it's not pale. Pale, there we go. Other than this, else. And proceed slowly. Plod. I want to say plod. Clumsy person is an oaf. Cotton ball. Ball, let's see. B-A, God, that's insect. No, don't know it. Take too hard, heed. So it's bah, maybe. Okay, let's go back across. And we're going through here, Rome. These are all look good. What is this, TV shoot taping? A TV show is a taping. Gave professional guidance. Gave professional guidance. Maybe centered? Does that make sense? What is this? Horror. Fear. Fear. We have nothing to fear but fear itself. Blank to your beautiful. Stars to your beautiful. Maybe. The Read with Kid Fury channel. Is it Fuse? Is that a channel? Shopper's document, list, Cots, trends upward, rises. Oh, so this is office, local office. It's not centered. It's mentored, maybe. Mentored. There we go. Okay. Forever. Forever. Screenplay starter is a title. Face planted. Let's say. Ate it. this is going to be eternally. Eternity. Eternity. I'm pretty sure this is Scott and Starts. That's meaty. Substantial, yes. Boulevard divider is a medium. Medium. Film trailer. And let's see. Listen to here. There we go. Here out. That's right. Very good. Under 15 minutes. See, we could do it. Just a little under 15 minutes, but it was less than 15 minutes. Very good. Okay. All right. We're on a roll. Is it like 3 days in a row or just two? that we stayed on regular. It's always nice. Okay. Let's look at today's theme. Park in the back. Now, remember, my guess was something to do with the last part of the word has something to do with park. So let's say, let's look at this. What do you say? Water park? We have a good start. Let's go down. It looks like it's going to be the windmill. That's what we've had the last few days. Water park. Let's go down here to local office. Office park. Yes, we all know what those are. Office parks. Ballpark. You know, that's where you play baseball, right? And a trailer park. First place I ever worked was a trailer park. That's right. Very good. Okay, well, Mark McLean, thank you very much for a very nice puzzle. And Eric, thank you for editing. And this is Sunday, and it is a three-day weekend. So this is actually Saturday, maybe. Second Saturday this week. Hope you have a great one. Thank you for tuning in, and hope to see you again tomorrow. And take care.